himself had you at the word independence. I'm curious, how did this all come about? You called him, he called you, what happened?
Satya, myself, Reid Hoffman, the founder of LinkedIn, Bill Gates, have known each other for some years now, and I've long had admiration for the job that Satya's been doing there. Within the last 2 years since taking over as CEO, you've seen Microsoft become more agile, open, innovative. It's a more purpose-driven organization. So I think we've been trying to connect.